like that. Okay. I like that. Dan?
This makes me worried that I've turned into a really boring person. Do you know what? About two nights ago, Frances and I, my wife, we had a 10-minute conversation about whether James's nappies were too small.
Oh, my word.
And then we kind of laughed that, oh, this is a bit boring, and then we continued to have a
conversation. And how old is James?
James is 14.
15. He's going to vote.
Yeah.